The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Classic Championship.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Oh! Big punch finds its mark.
Oh no! strike.
Some kind of curse that can all be a shoulder. All you like a specter of regret.
You gotta believe this one's over. She goes for the cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
She's still in this one.
Not looking good right now.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
She goes for the cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Way too early.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Challenger's starting to falter, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit.
Here we go. Easily kicks out of that one.
Very nice.
Ooh, what impact.
Back.
looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Shoulders on the back.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
It's going to take more than that.
Too many people at home regretting tuning in for that.